soccer from Bomali Shebra Football Club and that of Kusumsa Football Club. Don't be depressed, and we don't change the moment. So far, after 3 years, Bomali Shebra Football Club and Kusumsa Football Club don't get themselves in a match. Amadou Bari, the guest opener in the Alessandro match, less than 2 minutes. The fastest goal scorer between the Bomali Shebra Kusumsa Rami and Sofia Kalokobi gets a comeback in the 36th minute of the match, changing the situation all over again. Where we don't need the Phantom and the Sorrento tonight. Amadou Bari, where's going to be the pressure when you score the goal?
As the player in this type of the match, a very good thing for me, as usual. Then give them a fine player as a striker or as any big player of the tournament or the first game. Only able to play to the game like a particular match. Within 2 minutes, they get the first goal of the game. But they mean a lot. For this game, the goal not matters, as they are the friendship, the relationship between the players and them. And with the type of tennis, signal to the fans and say we know to any, we are all the same.
How really is for the goal? Because we see this match at a very central, except the fans that is for the goal.
As a striker, I have what you call a tactical goal scoring. This, I would say, I use my own tactical experience and the type of put the ball back of the net. A player, any two way they train, they get for implementation in the future of play.
How about you go describe this whole match? How you see them as compared? Because this is the second match, this play, when I began mid-inter 2016 again, how you see this second match?
For me, Amakina is one of the best matches ever in the Amakina game. For more than 2-3 years again, this match is one of the best matches ever in the history of Amakina. For me, I feel good for this match to happen because we don't get the play to move on the way they go around. Fans to different people as them, but this today only we don't tell the people the same, we are all the same.
Plenty of people describe them as a comeback. Say, Amadou Bari, you don't get a comeback. Since where Amadou Bari been done left for able to score the selector, but for the first time, since Amadou Bari is able to get this particular comeback and able to get the first goal. Personally, I'm fine as message to the one that will be right now.
As usual, people will know me, they know me then I'm a goal. I've been a goal scorer, and I always take it to defend in the pitch of play. If you get to the issue of Magini, in terms of competition, an officer gets a competition while they play in a Magini, where you got two goal scorers and another competition, we know the goal with them there.
Still into the studios, and then with Sofia Nkaloko, one of the players where Magini municipality admires so far. He is just one of the players Maginians have always described to be the highest goal scorer in most competitions. This is Sofia Nkaloko. He was the highest goal scorer in 2016-2017 into the inter-area competition. He was the highest goal scorer into the Ramadan Trophy, the highest goal scorer into the Miran Trophy. Today, Sofia Nkaloko is also apparently the highest goal scorer into the Friends of McKinney in the World Friends Tournament. And today, you get the equalizer, Sofia. How will it sound like when you get the equalizer?
Equalizer is so amazing. So I tell Almighty Allah, please thank you. When you give me the opportunity, I have to play and play for me fans. Actually, I mean, a man of movement. Everybody, they come out to see the best of Tomato, and I put them to the fans. So I tell the fans, thank you. When you give me the support, and I get more for this.
So we are going to describe the game and say where he scored the goal.
Yeah, definitely. The game is so fantastic. I appreciate a lot because we see plenty of fans that can give me their support. We tell them plenty, thank you. And the game is so amazing. And we equalize it. And I can always say this thanks to Nado. He always made community assist. And let God bless him. And I get more for you.
Alright, yes, more for you. Finally, how you compare this match with the previous match we have done just with Bomali Shebra in 2015?
Yeah, definitely. In 2015, I played for Osunsa. And the same match for the same distance. The most goalless draw, and even as couple for Osunsa. And I mean, I'm one of them, it's always at the same. I'm not going to ever play a game where I know they make me mad. And I promise, I already don't win. This is for the black, I don't win the goal, 20 goals. So, I'm not in the striker, I'm killing it for now.
This is Amadou Bari, one of the players where John Market has so far within the football arena. He was part of the squad where go inside Wapu tournament for Darlene Hood. This is Amadou Bari, where will be the stars, always part of McKinney Municipality, always part of. These are the stars McKinney squad, and these are the players when you look at the attention when we were football into this particular country. They've got the stars, and this shows that McKinney have got to make a better stand on the ground for football. Still, we meet again with Amadou and Sofia Kalogo. It has been a happy moment here at the Mackey Stadium with the stars.
Comment sur la guerre du game.